Hey everyone, Melkadrian here, and I'm here to show you Safety Blanket. Safety Blanket is a game where you have to protect yourself from the terrors of the night. And it shows right here in the story. It's bedtime. The monsters are out to get you, and your blanket is just too small to cover your body. Cover your exposed limbs to fend off the approaching tentacles. The tentacles will only go for your feet, hands, and head. If the tentacles reach you, it's game over, and we all get a laugh at it. Survive till 7 a.m. Side effects include wetting your pants, laundry day, and running away to your mommy. Simply put, the only thing you have to do is cover your hands and feet. That's it. You can move the blanket around, and the blanket is very fluid. I mean, look at the animation for it. Granted, the hands and feet aren't exactly fluid, but for what it's meant to do, it's very, very effective, very interesting. And it's somewhat easy to cover all your limbs at the beginning, mind you, but once you reach the later parts, it's gonna get difficult. I will not lie to you, it will get difficult, because right now there's only four tentacles, and I'm going to classify them as tendrils, because when I look at them, I don't see tentacles, I see tendrils. Dark, scary tendrils. You know? And that's the fifth limb, a creepy, spooky head. Once it's gone, it usually stays away for a while. So that way you can guard your hands and feet for a little while longer. But it will reappear. It will reappear. It's like the fire. It's like those tendrils. Well, actually, those hand tendrils in Don't Starve. They'll still keep coming after you during the night, even if you scare them off. I wonder if I can last till 7 a.m. Come on, come on. Perfect. You're in the right position. Go away, head. Ah! I was too focused on the head and, well, the night creeps ruined our sleep at 4:53. You know, this guy gets scared a lot. Maybe he could use a nightlight. You know, if there was going to be a full-fledged game of this, there would have to be upgrades to help you protect yourselves during the night. When, well, the tendrils start getting smarter, getting more clever, getting other ways to ruin your sleep. That sort of thing. And I can see the possibility of this being a full-fledged game, mind you. There's just, all that would need is just some upgrades and some multiple phases. And some consumables. But as it stands, you're gonna have a fair bit of fun with it. You're gonna have a fair bit. And if you're one of those hardcore gung-ho people that really want to get, you know, want to beat this game, you know, get to 7 a.m., I'm rooting for you, because that's very difficult to do. Especially with this guy's weird sleeping patterns. I mean, he's kind of doing the splits. He kind of did the splits. Don't ask me why. I don't know. How am I supposed to know these things? But yeah, he kind of did the splits, in a way. And that's not exactly healthy or safe. Because that can hurt. That can hurt a lot. I do like the design of the blanket. I mean, when you look at it, it's basically a static background that's, well, static foreground, static background, static something that, you know, just stays like it is. It doesn't shift, it doesn't turn, it doesn't create any sort of creases or bends or any sort of thing like that. It just stays static. There's also no shading either, which is kind of a neat thing. Go away, head. Ah. Well, darn. I can usually get around to the, you know, the early morning, but not to 7 a.m. That's just very difficult for, well, for me right now. It just requires a lot of, you know, managing those tendrils, making sure that they don't creep up too fast. I'm sure someone managed to get to 7 a.m. It's likely possible, but it's not easy. I don't think I'll be able to manage that, though. So, without further ado, this is Milk Adrian, and this is the Look Out of Safety Blanket. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below, and follow me on Twitter. One of those or none of them. It does, however, help out a lot. Thank you. I'm signing off. Have a great day, guys, and happy gaming.